Eddie Walsh, born 1924, is a former Boston Police Deputy Superintendent official who, along with FBI agent Dennis Condon and U.S. House Speaker John William McCormick, helped John Zip Connolly become an agent for the Federal Bureau of Investigation, who would later be the handler of mobster James Whitey Bulger during the 1970s and 80s. Walsh was the head of organized crime and made countless high-profile arrests and was considered one of the finest police officers Boston has ever seen.